We decided this space needed to look unique and appear to have more significance than the rest of the Citadel areas the player had already traveled through, while at the same time feeling as though it was still made with Combine technology. This room introduces a story point that plays a big role in Episode 2, so the player has to feel like something important is going on in here. A different fog setting, as well as different light styles and configurations, helped achieve this. The red lighting is a good contrast to the traditional blue-green colors of the Citadel.